And now in the corner is Nick Perbix.
Here we go.
The gloves are coming off. This is Gadjovich and Austin Watson. Watson just back in the lineup. Gadjovich, no stranger to this either. Watson trying to get free, and here it goes.
He wants to keep him pinned up there against the glass for sure. Oh, a quick left change in hands there. Both these guys are experienced, no doubt. Well, they'll probably try again later. I don't think they got their money's worth from each other there. But the whole building has felt like this right from the very beginning. Every time these two teams play against each other. I don't know if we've gone a game in the last couple of years, Dave, regular season or playoffs, where we haven't had at least one scrap. Watson trying to get that elbow pad off the right arm. Each got a couple in. And you can tell the experience level. You can tell when you're in a good position and when you're in a bad position with these experienced fighters. And they're keeping a close hold on each other, too, because once they start to stand back and throw them, that's where you get knocked out.
Well, you're right. It's often the case when these